This is the Grand Strand Aggregates operation in North Myrtle Beach, South Carolina. It's a 750-ton-an-hour instantaneous rated plant. Here we see the truck on top ready to dump into the rock box hopper.
Here the material is fed onto the 6x16 Deister heavy-duty scalping screen from a 60-inch by 16-foot long vibrating pan feeder. From there, the oversized goes. The oversized goes from the screen into this Hazemag APPH extra heavy-duty primary impactor with the extra heavy-duty Q rotor. This is a 350 horsepower impactor. This is a look at the product. This is a look at the product coming out of the Hazemag. Appears to be about a 3.5 inch minus. From here the product goes up the belt. Deister 8x20 triple deck scalping screen. And from here they have the ability to make dry base. They can take the material onto the wet screen, or they can make different size products off of both the top deck and second deck over. Look at the return coming back, the oversized. We have one pressure in this whole system that makes all the product for this plant. Another look at the material coming out of the Hazemag impactor. And a good look at some of the top size material that goes in. It'll handle up to about a 36-inch top size. In the foreground, you see the inch and 5/8-inch minus product that is being scalped out by the screen. And that product is a base product. So we actually scalp out and make a product from the primary extra heavy-duty 6x16 Deister screen. Gate and bring it down to here.
Vibrating Screens. And here they make four products, the sand, 57s, 89s, and 7s. So again, a look at the splitter where you can take base or you can bring the product over this way to the wet screen. Going out here.